comic characters here do get a bit quirky.